Hello, I am Dr. Nischal, a dermatologist practicing at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Pimples can not only happen on the face, chest, back, but it can also happen on buttocks, and it is no different from pimples elsewhere. So the treatment depends on the severity, the intensity of the pimples, and whatever the scarring or the marks it is giving rise to. These treatments are basically based on 1. Topical treatments or internal medications or the procedures. Many a time we do combine all these procedures. When a pimple happens on the buttocks, usually they are quite deep and hence the marks are also deep. So for this reason, we usually put people on internal medications, probably a vitamin A related medication along with creams, and we go ahead with a peel which helps in reducing the superficial pigmentation. And if there is requirement is there, we do put people on laser treatment for reducing the marks.